don't have it on. Okay. But I think y'all could still hear me. Maybe not. I don't know. Could y'all still hear me? I hope so. Going to do some dancing, Einstein? You weren't getting sound. Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I forgot to turn on my microphone. Hi, everyone. Welcome, Birdie Brigade. You can hear me now, right? I forgot to turn on my sound, my microphone. I'm so silly. Okay, good. Einstein's having lunch. He was watching squirrels earlier. Einstein, there's a squirrel out in the tree. Can you wave? He's hungry. He has green beans and he has a grape. He has a blueberry. Oh, do y'all know what happened the other day? He ate a blueberry and then he flew into my room. And, you know, I have that towel on the back of my chair in my office just to keep, you know, poops. I can just wash that and get the poops out of there. Well, he had blueberry on his beak and he wiped the blueberry on the towel and I didn't see him wipe it off. And later I thought, oh my God, that's blood. It scared me to death. Why is there blood on this towel? And I went and looked at him and he seemed fine. He was in with Jeff. He seemed fine. I checked all over him and he wasn't bleeding to, you know, that I could see. And then I realized, oh, it's a blueberry. Blueberry stains. So that's what happens. Sometimes you just have to realize what they've eaten. And that kind of thing. Before you get all wacky about it. Lulu G is sick. My sister-in-law has the flu. I'm sorry, she has COVID. My sister-in-law and her son have COVID. They went to a wedding on Christmas Eve. And they both got COVID. But they're doing okay. There's something else going around. It's just a really bad cold. My friend here in the neighborhood had it. It's not the flu. It's not COVID. It's not RSV. She was tested for all of that. But it's just a really bad upper respiratory virus. What are you going to do, Einstein? Oh, a lot of you are sick. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry I didn't have my volume on earlier. Okay, Einstein's going to get on the floor now. Everybody get well. Get well real soon. Lewis wants to know, does Einstein sleep in a nest? No, I'll show you where he sleeps. He sleeps over there. That's his cage. Isn't it, Einstein? It's a nice sunny day here in Texas. You can probably tell by the sunshine. Yeah, it's real nice and sunny. It's a little chilly. Shake. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Okay, Einstein, we're not going to do that. Come on, I'll open it up for you. Come on. There, you can go in there. But now they can't see you. I'll be right back, sweetie. Okay, I'll be right back. Where are you going? You can't be in here. Get back. Get back. Now shut these doors. Hang on, everybody. I'll get him up here in a minute. Come here. Come see me. Well, that's not true. You want a treat. You want a cookie? You think you deserve a cookie? I'll get you a cookie if you're good. Are you a good boy? You're not? Thank you, Tango, for the super chat. Appreciate it. All super chats and super stickers and stars go to Parrot Rescue, and we support the Wings of Lovebird Haven and the Oasis Sanctuary, and they get split 50-50 to those two organizations. They do great work in keeping unwanted parrots healthy and happy. I'm trying to get my iPad up and going here. Oh, and we got 99 cents from Jocelyn. Thank you, Jocelyn. Einstein, I'll get you a cookie in just a second, okay? Where are you going? Polly, thank you for the stars. Well, I'm having trouble here with YouTube. What are you doing, Einstein?
Want a cookie?
Okay, I'll get you a cookie. Where are you going? I wish I knew what was going
What
on
are you out there doing?
in his head sometimes. Do you want a cookie? I'll get you a cookie. Oh, well, Oh my goodness. Okay, YouTube's doing something different now. Regalo Roman just sent us his first super on a live stream. $2. It's a special little notification I got here. Yay. Well, welcome. Thank you for the $2 super sticker. Appreciate it so much. Okay, Einstein, I promised you a cookie, didn't I?
A cookie?
Yeah, let's get a cookie. Since we're in the kitchen, he can have a cookie. Come on. Now, we don't give him, like, sugary cookies or... Okay, birds can't have...
Want to try?
Sugar's not good for them, just like they're really not good for us. And salt's not good for them. So, in case you're new... Where is he? Come here, Einstein. Come on, we're going to get you a cookie. In case you're new, I give him these Back to Nature snacks. They're crispy wheat crackers. Yeah, he knows he's going to get a cookie watching. Here he comes. Good boy. And I have to wash the salt off of it. I'll do that in just a minute. Come on, get on up. Get on up. Here, look. Here. Here's a cookie. Good boy. Okay, get in position. I'll get your cookie. Here you go. You look so pretty in the sunshine, Einstein. Y'all, I'm looking down at my kitchen floor. It's so dirty. It doesn't look dirty on camera, but I really need to mop it this week. You're a good boy, sweetie. Amanda, yes, Einstein does fly. He flies very well. He flies all through the house. In fact, he might fly into the condo room. That's our bathroom. And when he gets bored out here, he goes in there. That's his favorite place, is in his condo. We call it his condo. It's four drawers that we've cleaned out for him. Yes, bidding ends in an hour. So get your bids in to the calendar that's one of a kind certified by Einstein. It'll end after the stream. So y'all will all have a chance to place your final bids. I need to go look and see what it's up to now. Dyer Max, can you look to see what it's up to? Oh boy, looky there. Daniel, thank you for the stars. And Barbara, thank you for the super chat. (Laughs) She's having trouble giving stars on Facebook. That's okay. Thank you, Barbara. Appreciate your love. And French Paul, thank you. €5. Was that good, Einstein? All done. No more. See, he flies. Okay, another funny thing Einstein did the other day. This is one of those things, you kind of had to be there. But I had taken a package of pistachios out of the freezer to put them in his little container that I keep in the bedroom. And I'd left them on the counter for just a minute because I had to go do something else. But anyway, he flew over to the counter and I saw him. I saw him fly over there. So I went back into the kitchen and there he had his hand on the package of pistachios. And he looked up at me and said, "Happy." Yeah, I thought that was so cute. Like he wanted one, it would make him happy. So of course he got one. But those are the kinds of things that happen when there's no camera. And it's so hard to, it's just too cute. And it's so hard not to have a camera around all the time. Einstein, please don't do that. What? What do you want? Oh, stop it. Now stop. You can go in there. There's not a whole lot in there. We don't allow him in all the cabinets because there's electrical cords and stuff like that. Yeah, look at the squirrels. You want to go in the condo? Maybe you'll talk. Want to go condo? He prefers to talk when he's alone. That's why we do a lot of our recording in the condo room. When he's in here, he likes to wander, and he doesn't talk and wander so much. I mean, he does, you know, he'll say little words, but he doesn't really talk a lot. And I have to be in here in order to keep the camera on him. So, no, Einstein. Come on, let's go. Want to go condo? Come on. Okay, I'll leave. You want to go? Want to go fly? Want to go fly? Come on. Let's go. Whoops, sorry. Let's go. Let's. Come on this way. Where is he? Let's go. See, he's being. You want another cookie? Yeah? You have to be good. Oh, would you rather have a nut? Those are in the other room.
Look at the squirrels.
Yeah, we can go look at squirrels. Let's go. Let's see.
More cookie?
Okay, I'll get you one more, half a cookie. Okay, you can't eat cookies all day long. Come on. Here. Let's eat a cookie. Oh, I can't keep the camera on him. Come on. Let's go. Here's a cookie. Come on over here. Here you go. Up. Let's go over here. Okay. I'm coming. Okay, as soon as he gets finished with that, we're gonna go into the condo room. Oh, I missed stars. Okay, Daniel sent stars. Thank you. And Vicky, thank you. And Forrest, thank you so much. And it looks like we've got some new people. Forrest, are you new? And then PJ, thank you, PJ. PJ's not new. He's been around a long time. Okay, Einstein's done with that cookie, so we're going to go. Let me see the PJ. Yeah.
Stars.
Oh, Daniel sent some more. Thank you. Einstein always makes him laugh. Well, that's good. Okay, come on, Einstein. We're going to go this way. Come on. Whoops. Come on. No, we're going to go condo. You want to go fly? Want to go fly? Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Up. Yeah, let's go. Go fly. Come here. Up. Up. Let's go. Up. Okay, if you don't want to go. I wish you'd come see me. Come see me. Come on, let's go. You want a nut? Okay, I'll get you a nut and then we'll go condo room, okay? No, that was not an ad. I don't know what happened, y'all. I do not know what happened. All of a sudden, my phone slipped to my camera. Sorry. Well, this is live. You know, anything can happen. I do not know what happened there. Okay, Einstein, we're going to go condo. Yeah, I know. We're not going to have any kitchen cabinets. By the time, come here. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna get you a nut. Okay. I'm here in the refrigerator.
Want a treat?
Yeah, here's a nut. Mmm. See, this is why, this is exactly why we like to record in the condo room. because although he does wander sometimes in there, it's easier to keep the camera on him.
Come on. Come on. No, here, there's a nut. Yay.
I got him on my hand. Okay, now we're gonna go condo room. Here we go. Here we go. Yay. And we're going to give him a nut. Aren't we? Going to get that nut now. Okay, here you go. Here you go. Here's your nut. I'll be right back. Okay, oh man, he's got 1.5 cookies and a nut today. Barbara, thank you. She sent a super chat. She said, please take this donation for yourself until I can give you stars that I've accumulated. Oh, you're sweet, Barbara. You don't have to do that. Thank you, though. I use it to buy me a Starbucks tomorrow. I go to Pilates, and then usually after Pilates, I run by Starbucks, and then that gives me the energy to get to the grocery store. So thank you. Oh, and Nat to be or Nat to be, $5 super sticker. Thank you. And Jana sent stars. Oh my gosh. Thank you, everyone. Okay, I'm going to step out of the room for a minute. See if Einstein will do any talking. You going to do some talking, sweetie? Yes, you can. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll be right in here, okay? I love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Shh. Be quiet.
Yeah. I'll be quiet. Peek-a-boo.
Want a nut?
You just had one.
Or go catch it.
He just left there. Lewis, thank you. $2 from Lewis for Starbucks. Thank you.
Want a nut?
You just had a nut.
Go catch it. Come here. Want a nut?
I missed the slide. You want another nut? Forrest Avery Mills says she's addicted to Starbucks chai lattes. Yeah, I am too. I always get one of those when it's cold. I love those. And I'm addicted to their iced coffee when it's hot. Iced coffee with some sweet cream, sweet vanilla cream. You want another nut? Would you slide for another nut? Oh, thank you, Pilgrim Media, $2. And she wrote, I can't get enough of him growling at the rug. Oh, those videos are so funny. We no longer have a rug in the front of the sink. I think I've almost decided not to put one down. Climb up, I'll get you another nut. Climb up, I'll get you a nut. I'm coming. Oh, Linda, thank you. Figured out how to buy stars. Thank you for the stars. Appreciate it. Okay, here's your nut, Einstein, I promise. You know, at Christmas and holiday time, we always allow ourselves extra treats and things, you know, that we normally don't eat. Well, Einstein gets extra treats too, just because, you know, because it's the holidays and everything. Now I think that he's like us because, you know, we've gotten that into our habit of eating treats and sweet things and stuff. And so now he thinks that he can get extras all the time, just like a kid. You know, they don't understand. Well, that was because it was a special occasion. Okay, you want another nut? You can slide for it this time, okay? Oh, Pilgrim Media, I'm so sorry. You're a man with really long hair. Mister is me. Okay. Woo! I'm sorry. You know, these little pictures are so small. And here, you want a nut? And I'm probably always getting genders wrong. Okay, here he goes. Whee! So I apologize for that. I really do. Einstein's pet sitter, Jared. Jared and Kelly. They're a couple, and they come and they stay at our house whenever we need them. He's got really long hair too. Jared has really long hair, kind of like yours. And it's blonde, just like yours. Yeah, Maxima Luckin says, yeah, but she has the same problem, Nicole. It's hard to figure out genders. We try our best. Oh boy, he's really, really enjoying those nuts. Brian says he's got really long hair too. I didn't know that. Now what, Einstein? I'm gonna go in the other room, see if he talks. Well, he's gonna, okay, you gonna get up there? I'm gonna do some talking. Okay. Do some talking, sweetie. Where are your spoons? You want to do a spoon concert? Oh, there they are. Here. Oops, sorry. Oh. Yes. Here you go. Play with your spoons. I'll be in here if you need me. I'll be right here. Okay, Brian says it's pulled back in a ponytail in his photo. Okay, that's why I was confused. I thought maybe that was an old picture of when you had it short or something. Jane, there's no snow here where I live in Texas. It's a real pretty cool day. Sun is shining. I think the panhandle got snow. Amarillo, that part of Texas. Here you go. Max, I agree. She says English doesn't have gender neutral individual pronouns, and she tries to use they as it's close. I think they need to come up with a gender neutral pronoun for social media. Because some people you just don't know. Well, you know, Einstein, we thought he was a girl for years, 17 years, and then we found out She was a he. And so if you don't think that was confusing, it took Jeff and I a year to start calling Einstein a boy. So there's lots of birds and people with names on social media that you just don't know. You don't know what their gender is. It's hard. Okay, Einstein, I'll be in here. Play your spoons or do some talking. Okay, Donnell says Z and Zim. That's interesting. I guess that would be Z. How would you do that with a female? Zer. That tickles my tongue to say that. Yeah, that Z sound tickles me. Tickles my mouth. Oh, Tango, thank you. $5. Tango, write this poem with no bees scared to read it, because when it comes to talking dog, Marsha, no bees fluent. Okay. You don't think I'm fluent in dog?
Woof, woof.
Whee! Tango, why don't you have your mom contact me? I have a question. I'm serious, okay? Have her DM me sometime. Donnell asks, wonder if Einstein likes Jeff better because they first thought he was a girl. No, actually, it's just a myth that boy birds like girls better and girl birds like boys better. It's just a myth. I don't know, you know, why, but yeah. Einstein's always liked Jeff better. That was always his chosen human. Okay, Einstein's up in position. I'm gonna see what he's gonna do. I'll see you later, sweetie. Okay, he loves to talk up there.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
What a nut. Or a cookie?
You want a cookie? Peek-a-boo.
Want a nut?
You want a nut?
Want a nut?
Want some sweet potato?
Mango.
Mango?
There's some broccoli.
Some broccoli? Mmm.
It's good.
It's good.
Want to cook it? I get you some nut.
Okay, now that he started talking, I'm going to let this run longer, okay?
Want a cookie in here? Want to cook it?
Want to do some cooking? Einstein, where's the money? You want corn? What's Fozzie Bear?
Apple?
You want apple?
Some corn? Here. Want grape? Want grape? Good. Corn. I'll get you some lead. You're all wet. Look at you. You're all wet.
Look at you.
What here?
All right, all right. All right, all right, all right.
Apple?
Want a grape?
I'll get you a grape.
Yeah.
Give me a kiss. Dancing. Makeup. Drink of water. Hmm? Oh, great. Oh, great. What? You're so sweet. It's okay. I've been burning. Will it come to see me? Water, makeup,
what's water? What's Andy Griffith?
Go fly in.
Go fly in?
Come on.
Come on. Go fly. Whee.
Water. Water. Is that good? Corn. There you go. Turn around. All done. Corn. Smart. Super. Super. Eight. One. Three.
One. Counting. One. Two.
What a great. squirrel. Or gray. Here.
Or gray.
You're all right. Squirrel.
What's a squirrel say?
Horse. Purple. Purple.
Thank you for the stars, Sharon. Very generous. Thank you.
What a great cantaloupe. Jamaica. Cantaloupe.
Shake.
Great.
Okay, bye, Di. We'll see. We'll talk to you later. Einstein.
I'll get you a treat.
Or a grape.
Get you a grape.
Some water. Cool. Here.
Grapes are good.
What a grape. Here. I'll get you a grape.
Want some corn?
What a grape.
How about some corn? Broccoli. Popcorn.
Well, you're so smart. What's this good here? I'll be back.
Pizza.
It's good.
Pizza pie.
Give me a kiss.
Eat your corn.
Watch your gray. What a gray. Thank you.
quiet.
Here's some bread. Here's some more. Get down. Get down. Sweetie, want a nut? Broccoli? Cantaloupe?
Gonna get me some more
water.
Get you some water.
Some water.
I love water. Water's good.
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 Whoops. Water.
Water. French Paul, thank you for the super sticker.
More cookie? Want a cookie?
Okay, the auction's going to end like in 9 minutes, I think. So y'all get your bids in. And I'll announce the winner here on the live stream. It's at $71 right now. Y'all get your bids in.
I'll get you some waters. There's some grace. Want some more? Here. More cooking?
Einstein, you want a cookie?
Come on, let's go. Come here, up.
Okay, it's 7 minutes now, and I just posted the link over here on Facebook, and Max posted it over on YouTube. So y'all get your bids in. It's up to $71. Hey, Einstein. Einstein loves to talk about food. He talks about it whether he's hungry or not. Yeah, the auction is for a calendar that has been torn up by Einstein, officially certified by Einstein. Laura, no, I'm not going to be live tomorrow. I've got to run out and do my stuff tomorrow. Next time I'll be live is on Tuesday. Yeah, the auction is going to support both the Wings of Love Bird, Wings of Love Bird Haven, and the Oasis Sanctuary.
More?
Hey, Einstein, I'll be right back. Okay, we're going to announce the winner here on eBay really soon. 4 minutes. Einstein's going to take a nap now. Hang on, but we're going to announce the winner of Einstein's calendar in just a few seconds. Not a few seconds, a few minutes. Three minutes and counting. We're both being quiet, aren't we, Einstein? Shh. Shh. 2 minutes. Einstein, you're going to take a nap? This is exciting. So exciting, Einstein. Here's a picture of the calendar and how torn up it is. Look here. See, all the pages have been officially certified by Einstein. Yeah, all officially certified. No, can't. You want to do one? Well, that's gonna. Here, look. One more. So funny. Okay, is the auction ended yet? Yeah, ends in 51 seconds. Einstein, can you count down? 1, 2, 3, 4. Einstein can't count backwards. Okay, it's about to end. Really close. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's ended at $77. And the lucky winner is, let me refresh just to make sure. Okay. Baxel I. Baxley, B-A-X-L-E-Y-D. Well, congratulations. You got Einstein's official certified 2024 calendar. You put up a good fight. Congratulations.
Oops.
I will be getting, as soon as you pay, okay. I will be sending this out to you. And that means that $38.50 will go to the Wings of Love. And $38.50 will go to the Oasis. Einstein, we did it.
Want a treat?
Yeah, let's have a treat. Good boy. You talked until it was almost time to end the auction. You were so good. And I'm not watching comments. So if anybody sent a last minute super chat or star, I'm sorry. I missed it because I had to turn my iPad over to eBay. Okay. Everybody, we'll see y'all Tuesday. Okay. I'll be going live again on Tuesday, and y'all be good. Take care of yourself, and we'll see y'all back here on Tuesday, probably around noon. Yeah, Einstein just waved. Thank you for your stars and super chats. Thank you for your bids on the calendar, and we'll talk to y'all real soon. Bye-bye.